In Istanbul, everyone speaks of his glory. The Lord sits upon the flood. Yes, the Lord sits as king forever. When the enemy comes in like a flood, the Spirit of the Lord shall raise up a standard against him. God sits on the flood. Born in the book of Genesis, when God closed the door to the ark, because it was not a man who closed the door. The Bible says, and God shut the door. We read about specific instructions and details about the ark of Noah. But in all those details, we don't hear about a doorknob. Because the ark of Noah did not have a doorknob. Noah did not close the door. Noah did not open the door. Jesus says, I am the door. Nobody takes my life. I lay down my life. I take it up again. So God shut the door. And then he came on the flood. He was enthroned. That's why when Jesus, the door, was shut on the cross, forth came out water and blood.